Curtis, what do we got?
All right, tonight, OP Nation, we're going to need your help to find a young lady who's missing out of Southwest Georgia. On August 13, 2022, 24-year-old Lacambria Toomer, she disappeared from her home in Albany, Georgia. That's about 3 hours south of Atlanta. Joining us now is Natalie Wilson from the Black and Missing Foundation. Natalie, I got to ask you, what happened here?
Hi, Curtis. Lacambria has been missing for 4 months now. And as you mentioned, she was last seen on August the 13th. According to her family, her phone was last pinged in Dawson, Georgia, near some abandoned houses. And her Cash App card was used on August the 15th at a gas station in Sasser, Georgia. And sadly, there's been no sightings of Lacambria.
What do investigators say? Have there been any leads at all?
Sadly, there are no leads, no progress in this case at all, and it's really at a standstill. But we believe that someone knows something as to what happened to Lacambria.
I understand you spoke with members of her family just a few days ago. They must be so worried.
They are. Her mother, Melissa, said she just wants to hear her daughter's voice. She just wants to hug her and to bring her home safely. But also, she has a 9-month-old son who needs her.
Now, let's take a good look at Lacambria. She's Black with medium complexion, 24 years old, 5'1", 210 pounds, with short black hair. If you know where Lacambria Toomer might be or have any information about her disappearance, please call the Black and Missing Foundation. Their number, 1-877-97-BAMFI. That's 1-877-972-2634.